I am Kat Pamiati, broker at eXp Realty here in the Kalispell, Montana area. And this report is for the August 2021 residential real estate market in Kalispell. So during the month of August, as I've mentioned the last 4 months in a row, we've actually been moving from a very strong seller's market more towards a balanced market. The move each month is small, but it is moving. And in the month of August, our sales rates were down. The amount of inventory increased, so buyers have more choices. And the months of inventory has also increased. And while median prices have gone up, which isn't something buyers want, the homes that are currently active on the market, actually about 27% of those have had price decreases. So while pricing is still high and did go up in the last month, everything else is indicating a move towards a balanced market. It might take a while to get there, but it is on the way. So that is my interpretation of the results. If you would like more information, please see the post below, which has a lot more detail. Thanks. And if you have any questions, as always, give me a call, 406-270-3667. Thanks.